I'd love a bit of a showstopper. Oh. Something that's really different and out there.
You want to walk in and go, oh my God!
That's it, yes, okay. Yeah.
It's going to be the renewal of the vows, but it is going to be like a wedding all over again.
Not talking about a party dress, though, are we? We're talking about a bridal gown.
I would still like it to look bridal because my husband wasn't allowed to turn around and watch me walk down the aisle last time. The registrar said no. Biggest regret, he always says.
So, where are we for budget?
Anything. If I love the dress, we're fine.
This is going to be fun.
Can I give these to all my girls? Because I think they might help.
Oh, okay. Oh. What is this?
It's a very nice.
And the winner is...
Oh, God. Okay, so we know how to score you.
I think it's a really easy way for them to just, as individuals, decide what they think about a dress.
You, my darling.
Yes?
You need to go into the dress room.
Okay, thank you.
And you lovely ladies, you're also very patient, so go that way,
we
okay?
Will.
She's renewing the vows, but she wants to look like a bride. It's not going to be easy. Second time round, to me, a beautiful dress, an evening dress, glamorous, fabulous. No, she wants to look like a bride. My head is spinning. Sparkle, strapless, sweetheart. I mean, she wants something different. Let's get in there and see what she thinks.
I'm quite excited about this one, because I think you've got your kind of bridal look in there.
Yes.
Got some shimmer and sparkle on there as well.
I'm quite excited because I really like the skirt. I think any bride wants to look totally fabulous, and I would love to get that bridal feeling, which is something I didn't have 20 years ago.
OK, what are your first impressions?
I love the bottom. I'd really like to know what they think, because it's very different.
Let's go.
Here she comes.
Thank you.
Ladies. What do we think about this gown?
I mean, that is all very stunning, but I'm not sure it's wow.
It's not the one for me.
No.
It's like a really pretty dress, bridal. Yeah, not wow.
What are you scoring this gown?
I'm going for a 7.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Six.
Okay.
Six.
Do you know what? We just don't love it, do we?
No. I think it's more of a wedding dress, and I think an evening dress would be better.
I do too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Controversial. Yep.
Are we all thinking that you may be going towards an evening gown?
I think so.
Yes.
I think that complements the occasion and what it's all about.
Are we on the same page, Claire?
I don't know, actually. I wasn't even considering an evening dress, so I was just thinking that it would be a wedding dress with a difference.
Sure.
So I'm a bit confused now because I came in thinking that something like this would be the tick.
Yes.
Maybe isn't quite the right look.
It's clearly not the one. Maybe I would actually prefer a more evening style. It is really confusing.
Back to the dressing room.
Yes, thank you.
And here she comes.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh,
that's very different.
Ladies, what are we thinking?
It's beautiful. I like the fact it looks a little bit eveny and not straightforward wedding dress.
It's quite a classic.
Mm-hmm. Well, I heard evening and classic obviously want the element of a bridal dress, but it's 20 years on.
It is.
Right? So you've been very quiet. What do you think of the gown?
Beautiful. Absolutely stunning. I've never seen anything like the cobweb. Could be the one.
Do we want to vote on this one?
And it's a 9.
Oh!
And it's a 9 from me.
Let's see you in something else.
Lovely. Everybody seems to love this dress, but let's see if we can get to that 10.
So, Claire, 9.
9. Fantastic.
Got something to compete with now. So
yes, definitely.
Let's try something else.
Thank you.
After 20 years of marriage, Claire is renewing her vows. She wants to blow the socks off everybody. And I've got a gown in mind. Bit of a wild card. You know what? It's worth the risk. What do you think about that?
Yes.
Oh, that was a definite
really?
Yes.
Really?
Oh, I think it's really lovely.
No one will have seen anything like this.
No.
This dress is nothing I would ever have picked. It's colourful, it's beaded. No, it's not traditional as bridal at all, but it is a stunning dress.
So tell me what you think.
I think it's very beautiful, and I love the different colours in the skirt. Really unusual, I can't quite get my head around it.
It is a showstopper and a half.
I have the feeling, I don't ever remember having that before. This makes me feel like a really cutting-edge designer bride.
I hope they love it. I have not got a clue, though.
I really, really need everyone to be on board with it. It is so different.
Oh. This is my wild card. What are you feeling about it, darling?
I really love it. Fab!
Spin round, darling.
Thank you.
Right, girls. think you're all looking a bit stunned.
Words escape me because it's absolutely beautiful, Claire.
It's a definite wow. And I know that's what you want. You want everyone in the room to go, and we all just did that.
So you're not saying anything?
I don't know what to say. I think I like it, but I'd like to take a pair of scissors and cut the train off.
See, I think the train's beautiful.
Yeah, that for me is the wedding-y part, and nothing else about it is traditional wedding, and that's why I love it for a renewal.
Yeah, the train makes it bridal. I can't have it without a train. Can I ask you to vote? I really need numbers.
Ten.
I'm going to go nine.
OK.
Somewhere between the two.
Yes, OK. So?
I'm really not sure.
No, well, be honest. Eight, OK.
Does it change your attitude?
So I absolutely love this, and I love the last dress. Could I please try the other gown on
as
a direct comparison?
Off you go, back
to
the dressing room.
Thank you very much. I love the dress. I need my mum to love it. She's quite a thoughtful person. She does need time to get these things clear in her head, so let's see what happens.
OK, what are we thinking?
Oh, I'm so confused. I do really like this dress.
Do you?
What's not to love about this dress? Yet it's not giving me the goosebumps that the last dress did. I'd like my mum to be... happy. Yeah. She's not saying too much right now.
Oh, here she comes. How are you feeling now?
I don't feel as bridey in this one, but it's beautiful still.
Let's ask your entourage for the second time, see what they think.
Thank you.
Right, ladies. Is it this dress or is it the pink gap?
When you walked out in the pink, something different happened.
I've never seen anything quite like it.
Sue?
I think it's that one.
This one here?
Yeah, I love it.
How do you feel about that?
Confused. The other one just... I think I just loved the train. It's a really good compromise. It's evening and definitely bridal.
I need to step in here now and say, when I took in that wild card, I went, oh, my God, we want that wow.
I do prefer the pink one.
Then this can't be it. You can't have a different dress that you prefer.
In that case... is back to the dressing room and put the pink on. Get off with you.
This is a very important dress and I really do want my mum to love it. My heart's in that one. I'd like to put that one on, but I'd like to go out looking like the bride to see if that maybe has the little edge.